Hi everyone, this is Krishna Rao, IIT Maths faculty. Now next problem is if A is equal to intercept cells, primary problems we have to discuss in this class. If A is equal to a set of x, y such that y square is equal to x and x, y belongs to R and B is equal to a set of order pair A, x, y such that y is equal to modulus of x and x, y belongs to R, then here four statements are given. First one is A intersection B is equal to 5 and second one is A intersection B is not equal to 5 and third one is A intersection B contains 2 points only and fourth one A intersection B contains 3 points only, then the true statement are first one, second one and second option second, third, third option is third and fourth and fourth option is second and fourth. First we have to see the statement here, set here y square is equal to x as given. Then second one is here A. Next second one B, here y is equal to modulus of x. Then this is here rewrite as y is equal to modulus x, you have to write as x square. And you have to take any value also, either negative or positive, this value is positive. Or modulus of x instead of your take x square. Now we have to scaling on both sides, either this one or that one, any one. Then here y square, y to the power of 4, this is x square. This is 1, this is 2. From 1 and 2. From 1 and 2. Here y to the power of 4 is equal to y. Here right side x square and x square both are equal. Now y power 4 minus y is equal to 0. You have to take y common, y minus y cube minus 1 is equal to 0. Then y is equal to 0 and y is equal to y cube is equal to 1. Then y is equal to 1. Now this is y is equal to 0 means x also 0 and y is equal to 1 means x also 1. Then here total how many points? 2 points. First one is a intersection b is not equal to 5. Second one is here x and y order pair is equal to 0 comma 0 and 1 comma 1. Total 2 points. 2 points. Then which one is correct? Here a intersection b is not equal to 0 and there's 2 points. This is our answer. Okay, next problem. Here, let A is equal to set up order pair x, y such that y is equal to e to the power of x. X belongs to R and B is equal to set up order pair x, y such that y is equal to e to the power of minus x and x belongs to R. Then which of the following is correct? You have to discuss here. First A, you have to take A here. You have to substitute here R values, x is belongs to R, x is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then here, x is equal to 0 means, here e to the power 0. Here 0, comma e to the power 0, 1. E to the power 0. Next, what you have to write here? 1, comma e. Next, 2. 1 comma e square up to solve. And b set we have to see here. Here also say 0 you have to take, e to the power of minus 0 also. Minus 0 also 1. And 1 you have to take 1 comma 1 by e. 2 you have to take 1 by e square up to solve. Here 1 common element is there. Then a intersection b is not equal to 5. A intersection B is not equal to 5. Okay, next problem is here. Yeah, this is also one different type of problem. Suppose A1, A2, A3, up to A30 are 30 sets each having 5 elements. And B1, B2, B3, up to BN are N sets each with 3 elements. Such that union of I1 to 30 AI is equal to union of J1 to N, BJ is equal to S. If each element of S belongs to exactly 10 AIS and exactly 9 of BIS. Here, see here, union of 1 to 30 and union of I 1 to N is equal to S. Okay, here total 30. Here each one having total 5 elements. At the same time, total AIC is AIC 10 AIC 10. It is equal to here how many BIs are there? N BIs. Here n, n in each one is each one having 3 elements. Here total how many BIs are there? See here, 9 of BIs. Here 9. This is equal to S. This is equal to S. Then we have to see here 0, 0 cancel. Then here 3, 3 cancel. Then n is equal to this 9 into 5, 45. Then answer is 45. Very easy. Okay, next question. A survey shows that in a city that 63% of the citizens like tea, whereas 76% like coffee. If expression is like both tea and coffee, then see here first we have to draw Venn diagram. This type of problems. This is total 100%. 100%. This is tea. This is a coffee. Both is X percentage. X percentage. Here this is a citizens. 63% citizens like tea. Here tea is 63 means here 63 minus X. This is tea only, and here coffee only is 76. 76 minus X. This is total equal to 100%. Equal to 100%. 100% is equal to 63 minus X plus X plus 76 minus X. Here X cancel. Here total how much? Here 9 139 minus X. Here X is equal to 139 minus 100 is equal to 39%. Here 39%. See here, this one is suppose here T and C. Here these two sets are disjoint sets, are not a disjoint sets means. Here our answer is fourth one. 39 is not equal to X, is less than or equal to 63. See here 69% both. Here 63% maximum. Okay, this is our answer. Here X is a common part, that's why here X is 39%. Minimum is 39%. Suppose here A is subset of B. A is subset of B means here B is subset of C. Then here A how much? 63%. So 63% A is subset of B means A intersection part is here only 63. That's why its value is lies between 39 and 63. This is correct answer. Okay, it's my next question. Before is the number of subsets of set of 1, 2, 3 episode 99 containing at least 50 elements. At least 50 elements. Here total number of subsets is 2 to the power of 99. Here at least 50 elements. That means up to 49 you have to subtract. Here up to 49 is here 2 to the power of 49 you have to subtract. Means this is the answer. Very easy. Next one is given n of er is equal to r plus 1 and er is subset r plus 1 for r is equal to 1, 2, 3 up to so on. Then n of union r is equal to 1 to 19 r. See here this is very easy question. Here n of union r is equal to 1 to 99 r. Actually here r is equal to r plus 1. This one is written as a1 plus a2 plus up to so on a99 up to a99. This one actually r is equal to r plus 1. R is equal to r plus 1. Here r is equal to r plus 1. Here n of r. Then here total 99. N of a99 is equal to 99 plus 1 is equal to 100. Our answer is correct. Okay, next my question. The number of elements in the set A intersection B intersection C where A is equal to set of power by X comma Y belongs to the Cartesian product of R and R. Here such that the modulus of X plus modulus of Y is greater than or equal to 1. As to set B is equal to set of power by X comma Y belongs to the Cartesian product of R and R such that X square plus Y square is less than or equal to 1. And set C is equal to set of product by X comma Y such that belongs to Cartesian product of R and R such that maximum set of modulus of X comma modulus of Y is equal to 1. Then see here, first we read as set A. Here, modulus of x plus modulus of y is greater than or equal to 1. Then here you can take here greater than or equal to 1. Here x 0 means here y 1. And x 1 means y 0. And x minus 1 y 0. And x 0 and minus 1. And you have to take more than these elements also, no problem. Then these 4 elements we have to take. Here greater means you can take 1, 1, 2, 2, minus 2, infinite. Many solutions you can take here. Next one, b is equal to here x comma y says belongs to r and r. Here x square plus y square is less than or equal to 1. Then we have to take here 0 and 1 and 1 comma 0 and minus 1 comma 0 and 0 and minus 1. Here less than means you have to take it is not possible any other elements. Okay. Next one is up to here 4 only. Next one is c. Here this is also same as maximum. You have to take x is 0 means y is 1. 0, 1 and 1, 0 and minus 1, 0 and 0, comma minus 1. Here A intersection, B intersection, C. Here almost these 4 elements only if you come. Then this is a number of A intersection, B intersection, C is equal to 4 arguments. This is solution. Okay, next question is let S is equal to set of x belongs to R such that x is greater than or equal to 0 and 2 times modulus of root x minus 3 plus root x into root x minus 6 plus 6 is equal to 0. Then S, here first option is an empty set, second one is contains exactly 1 element, third option is contains exactly 2 elements, and fourth option contains exactly 4 elements. See here x is greater than or equal to 0 as given. Then here 2 into root x modulus of root x minus 3 plus root x into root x minus 6 plus 6 is equal to 0 as given. Here we have to multiply here. This one is root x, here x is greater than or equal to 0 as given. Then this is a root x minus 3 plus root x into root x minus 6 plus 6 is equal to 0. Now this is 2 times root x minus 6 plus root x into root x x and 6 root x plus 6 is equal to 0. Here plus 6 minus 6 cancel. Here x, this is 6 times, here 2 times 6 minus 2 4 root x is equal to 0. Here root x we have to take common means root x minus 4 is equal to 0. Then root x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 0. And root x is equal to 4, then x is equal to 16. Here it has 2 elements. There is exactly 2 elements, contain exactly 2 elements. Okay, next question. Two sets A and B are under A is equal to set of order pair A comma B belong to Cartesian product of R and R such that modulus of A minus 5 is less than 1 and modulus of B minus 5 is less than 1. And B set is equal to set of order pair A comma B belongs to Cartesian product of R and R such that 4 times A minus 6 whole square plus 9 times B minus 5 whole square is less than or equal to 6. Then here first option B is subset A and A is subset B, and A is subset B is 5. Fourth option neither A is subset B or not B subset A. First we have to take here set A. Here set A, here A minus 5 less than 1 and B minus 5 is less than 1. It is possible here A value is 5 only, that means it is equal to 0. Otherwise any number means modulus is greater than 0. That's why 5, A 5 and B also 5. 5. Next one is here B. Here we have to substitute 5 means first we have to check this one is a substitute or not means first we have to substitute here 5. 5 means here 1, 1 means 4, here 5 means 0. Here this is a 4. 4 is less than 36. Then 5. Okay, here 5 comma 5. Next we have to take 5 comma 4. Actually here 5 means 1, here 4 means 1. Here 9 plus 4, 13. This is also possible. This is why you have to take. Here anywhere here the common elements A intersection B is equal to pi comma pi one pair. Then here A is subset of B. A is subset of B means our answer is second one, A is subset of B. Thank you. Okay, next my question is n of A intersection B is equal to 10 and n of B intersection BC is equal to 20. N of A intersection C is equal to 30. The greatest value of n of A intersection B intersection C. First you have to draw the Venn diagram here. Here common part intersection part is we have to take X. Here n of A intersection B is equal to, this is A, B and C. Here A intersection B is 10 minus 10 minus X and B intersection C is equal to 20. Then this is 20 minus X. And n of A intersection C is 30, then 30 minus X. Here n of A intersection B intersection C, here which value means here the least value is 10 minus X. 10 minus X. Suppose here X is 10 means, here X is 10 means the intersection part is, here this one is 10, actually 10, but here this is a 0. This is a only A. This is a 10, then it is equal to greatest value is 10 only. We have to see here which one is least value. That is the common part is, that is the greatest value. Next one, here let A and B to be two sets such that A union B is equal to A and A intersection B is equal to. See here A union B is equal to A, when it is possible means this is A, this is B. That means B is a subset of A, then A union B is equal to A. A union B is equal to A. Here intersection part is here B only. Okay, next problem. Let U be the universal set and A union B union C intersection union U. Then set of A minus B union B minus C union C minus A whole complement R dash is equal to. See here very easy. Here this is A, this is B and this is C. Here A, this is B, this is C. Here first A minus B, A minus B, this is A minus B. A minus B. Next B minus C, B minus C, B minus C and C minus A, C minus A, C minus A. Here C minus A, this one. Here this is empty, empty intersection part is empty, that is. Then here whole dash means, whole dash means only this part, whole dash means this part only, whole dash A minus B union B minus C union C minus A is equal to, this is empty space, empty place. Now whole complementary means is equal to A intersection B intersection C only. Here A intersection B intersection C. Okay, thank you everyone. You have to watch my videos and subscribe and give like and share it. Okay, I'll give 100% each and every useful material for each and everyone who are preparing for IIT and JEE mains and advanced. Okay, thank you.